the galley tape leads up inside. And there when racing for the DPC Kapadia Trophy, left standing in the gate and losing about distance at the start, Lambretta. Ron is the leader from Mount Moriah, showing plenty of speed in the center. Then we got Oro, then wide of the track is V Savage, even more wider, Baku. After that is Saka Tort, Black Cherry, Egalite Tubeti inside. Then we got Brazo. After that, there is the Speedy, last of all, Lambretta. They pass the 1,000 now. Visavad, the new leader. A length and a half in front of Ron in second. In third, Mount Moriah in the green and yellow. Tuveti inside in the white cap is Egalite. Baku is troubling about four of the bends as they pass the 800. Then we got Black Cherry in the cherry and black in the center with a white nose. Man, been tracked there by Speedy. Oroden is falling back. Tuveti inside, been tracked on the outside there by Sakatort. Then we got Brazos and Lambretta as they pass the 600 and hedge turns for home. Round the turn and into the street. Ron in the center is the leader. Mount Moriah is moving up nicely on the outside. On the far side is V Savage. Then there's Black Cherry also flashing on the scene. Speed Air is in the center, but it is V Savage from Mount Moriah on the stand side. Ron in third. Speed Air is warming up in fourth, but it is Mount Moriah in the center. From Speed Air is galloping in the center. It's been switched in the center on the far side, V Savage, but it is Mount Moriah, length and a half in front of Speed Air. Mount Moriah gets it from Speed Air. V Savage with the money. Then we got Ron, Black Cherry. After that is Saka Tort, Baku. Then we got Brazos, Lambretta, Egalite, second last of all, Oroden.